Okay, let's go get the last one.
Okay, this one confused me a lot, like thinking that it's a puppy, because it reminds me of Shadow so much with the markings. With like the white down the middle of the face. But the body has like a white belly, white little paws. I think the markings on this one is so cute. I don't know if he's black or if he's gray. No, I'm pretty sure it's black. Yep, he's black. I decided. But the markings are so freaking adorable. That little white stripe. You are so freaking cute. Look at this little puppy. Oh, he's picking up all my cats everywhere. No. Okay, you want to post me a mama? Okay, so that is all six of the kitties. Okay, well, that's a little update on the kitty. I'm gonna not distrust her anymore because I'm sure that's like freaking her out. She trusts me, but I think it's more of just like the hearing the cat's cry that's like freaking her out. So I don't want to like stress her out or feel like that area that she's keeping on is unsafe. But we got to get a closer look at them in the light and kind of see their markings so we can start to identify which one's which. But yeah, I'm gonna check in with them in a little bit. Don't you guys worry. Yeah, talk to me.
Now what in the hell is this?
You caught me in my skin.
Wow, look at that. A wetsuit.
We were struggling to find out how he actually got inside it because there's no zipper.
You gotta squeeze into the neck.
Well, it's really good.
Yeah, but still. Was it hard?
Well, I'm skinny now, so it wasn't that hard.
No. Yeah. Wow, he's gonna be a surfer.
Stop. Oh wait, here?